I'm Dr. Renee Sunday. You know what we doing. We're hanging out and we bring you information that what you can be educated, we can motivate and inspire you, and of course that you can make a wise decision. We are downtown Atlanta at the Georgia Congress Center, okay? You know what it is. That's where a lot of events takes place in Atlanta, GA, okay? We're down here this time for the Gospel Choice Awards. We have Captain Jones, we have Regina Bell, we have, actually, let me see, is somebody else? I'm missing Regina Bell. Oh, the Pace Sisters. How can I miss the legendary Pace Sisters? You know, the thing is, we love you, so we want you to experience the same wonderful experience that we are, okay? So we bring it to you. We want you to watch. We want you, you may want to dance, you may want to scream, but the whole thing is to give glory to our Heavenly Father, okay? But you know what I always say, do three things: believe, trust, and walk it out. And we're going to enjoy this, and I want you to enjoy this, but share it with your friends. And you know, this is Good Deeds, and I'm Dr. Renee Sunday.
Praise God, the angels will holler back. Oh, shut up, old lady. No such thing as a God. And the lady didn't pay him any mind because she knew God was good. Testimony went on to say that old lady fell on some hard times. She needed some groceries. One night before she went to bed, she got on her knees and she prayed that God would send her some groceries because she knew God was
good.
She went on to sleep, got up the next morning, walked out on her front porch, and there were five bags of groceries on her front porch from Kroger Supermarket. Then a lady picked up bag one, two, three, and four, saying, praise God from... She got ready to pick up their fifth bag of groceries, and that old atheist jumped out from behind them bushes and said, old lady, ain't nobody gone to Kroger and bought them groceries. I went to Kroger and bought them groceries. That old lady picked up that fifth bag of groceries and said, praise God from whom all blessings flow. Not only did you send me the groceries that I prayed for, but you made the devil pay for them. How many of y'all know God is good in here tonight? Do you know God? This time, would you please welcome to the stage as they come to present the best duo, quartet, or group of the year award, Mr. Maceo Brown, System 5 Electronics, and my brother Larry Young, general manager of WIGO AM 1570. Come on, put your hands together, say God.
Good evening, good evening. Good to be here this evening. You know, at System 5 Electronics, we focus on delivering first-class service. We're proud to offer our customers in the Atlanta area the most affordable home security monitoring system featuring smart solutions for any lifestyle. As you know, this category definitely represents some of the best in their class, just like me.
That's right. Amen to that. And Maceo, I am general manager of Atlanta's newest AM radio station, and with heritage call letters, WIGO. We have gospel, talk, contemporary blues, and R&B, and outreach. To get it all in one stop the way it used to be before we had FM radio, we're back to that old tradition of WIGO. We have our ministry Sunday, Lester Roloff, Minister Pastor Timothy Fleming of Mount Carmel Baptist Church. We have Bishop Calvin Colquitt on our radio station. And we have sponsors such as Willie Watkins Funeral Home. We are together at WIGOAM.com. Reach out to us for your promotions and marketing. We'd love to hear from you. And as we get back to the duo and group category, these groups have to know how to blend together to create the right sound. These finalists have demonstrated everything we look for in talent, and that's what WIGO represents.
And the nominees for the three finalists for the best duo, quartet, and group are True Witness, New Purpose, James Jackson and the Atlanta Praise,
and the 2014 Atlanta Gospel Choice Best Duo, Quartet, or Group winner is New Purpose! I know they're here. I saw them earlier. Come on down. Yeah. New Purpose!
Let's give them a big round of applause.
And they married two newlyweds, y'all.
Thank you. some of the best gospel artists.
Yes, you're right. As the Director of Enrollment and Operations for the Georgia campuses of Ohio Christian University and being new to the city, it gives me great honor to present the artists in this category. In fact, there are tons of great and talented female gospel artists right here in Atlanta.
The nominees for the best female artists are Tamela Mann,
continuing our honorable mentions, the next group of chosen pastors who will be honored during this 20th anniversary are from the years 2001 to 2006. Now, we mentioned Bishop Jerome Dukes earlier, 2001. He is the founder and pastor of the Community Fellowship Christian Center. Also, Pastor Cedric L. Hamner of the Emmaus Road Missionary Baptist Church. We also acknowledge as one of the chosen pastors for the Gospel Choice Awards, the Reverend Clayton Eugene Taylor of the St. Paul Missionary Baptist Church. We also acknowledge the wonderful ministry of Pastor Harry J. Riley and the Lake Wind Christian Center. We also acknowledge one of my sponsors, Raging Gay Gospel TV show, Sunday night, TV 57 Atlanta, Bishop Aaron Lackey Sr., Temple of Prayer Family Worship Cathedral. We also acknowledge the Reverend Dr. Richard Cobble of the Omega Holiness Church. And finally, we recognize tonight Dr. Reginald P. Garman Sr. of the Word of Faith Love Center. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for all of these great pastors that have been passed on the reeds. Come on, smack your hands together. Rest on your feet at this time one more time. Stand up on your feet and bless all these great men and women. Come on, bless them right now, one more time. Bishop Jerome Dukes, Pastor Hamner, Reverend Taylor, Pastor Riley, Bishop Lackey, Dr. Cobble, and Dr. Garner. Clap your hands one more time and bless these men. God bless you. You may take your seats. Well, as we move along with the show this evening, are you enjoying yourselves tonight? Y'all don't act like y'all said, are you enjoying yourselves tonight?
Now knowing and it's showing, so I see. I'm by some of my brothers. Weekly we do in a ministry called Alive ATL, where the young people come out and praise God. And so I thank God for Creed Pinnell. I thank God for a New Hope Church that support us in this endeavor to reaching the young people in Atlanta, Georgia. So y'all give it up for these people. In this day and age, I have to say that it's hard for young people on a search for God to find quality music that they can relate to spiritually and emotionally, but most of all, that they can enjoy. Me being a singer, songwriter, producer, and a youth pastor, I always tell everybody that I'm about kingdom business. And my work is ongoing, and me and my wife have been focused on young people for over 15 years.
Tonight's nominees are very impressive in that they are a positive representation of today's youth. In fact, we have a couple of young people here with us who joined us tonight from the Alive Student Ministries at New Hope Church in Fayetteville, Georgia.
And as an executive pastor, we at New Hope recognize Canton's vision for creating a venue to recognize youth and ministry through sports and music and dance and theater production and hip-hop music. We have to reach the kids where they are, amen? So the nominees, the three finalists for the Canton Jones Youth Award are Fly Music, Jonathan Phillips, and Erica Combo.
And the winner is, drum roll, Fly Music. Y'all give it up for Fly Music. All right, Fly Music is not here, but we will accept this award on her behalf. Thank you.
Tears coming down my eyes. just to share.